Hello friends, welcome to my channel. Now we will take up another problem. An oil of specific gravity 0.9 is contained in a vessel. At a point, the height of oil is 40 meters. Find the corresponding height of water at the point. Specific gravity of oil. This is 0.9, then height of oil Z naught 40 meters. Density of oil, that is equal to rho naught is equal to specific gravity of oil into density of water. kg per meter cube. Intensity of pressure P is equal to rho naught into G into Z naught. Now water is equal to rho by density of water into G. That is 900 into 9.81 36 meters of water. This is the corresponding height of water. Thank you for watching. Please like, share and subscribe my channel.